David, give me your yellow pad over there. Okay, this is critical, folks. We're down 1,000 points, and this is all you need to know. Equity market, yellow pad, scratchy pencil, worrying about the Detroit Red Wings. Bond guy, graph paper, thank God it's not logarithmic. I mean, this is the world we're in right now. The bond guy's got the fancy graph paper, and the equity guy's working off a back of an envelope analysis here.
My equity colleagues will skewer me, but the credit guys are usually smarter than the equity guys.
This is critical. This is really, really important, folks, within the hysteria about this market down.
Yeah.
You guys are always out front. Guys like Sowerby and I learned this the hard way.
Right.
What is the fixed income insight right now
right. You
want to tell stock owners?
I think the fixed income insight right now is the rate move's not over. The Fed's tightening rates and bond yields are moving higher. The economy's great. We do not doubt that one bit. Corporate earnings look fantastic. Don't doubt that one bit. But the base level of interest rates is just simply too low for the amount of economic activity we're seeing here in the U.S.
Are you buying shares today?
Yes. And here's the key. So we do learn from the credit people because you're always worried about getting paid back.
Right.
We want the world to grow. But I think it's a combination of not just interest rates, but it's always in conjunction with inflation. So inflation at a little higher than 2% headed higher, the 10-year treasury at 3.25%, you really need to put the two together. And I will worry when the 10-year is at 4 and inflation is at 3, then I think we've got problems for the equity market and we're not there.